Hello everyone, welcome to the 7th episode of Spearly Rambles. This one will be on moving, because I am, in fact, moving again. You know, people don't really realize how much moving can affect until you do it a lot. Like for me, I've been in 9 different schools going into my junior year, and I really realized that at this point, for me, no matter where I go, I'm not going to end up fitting in by the time I leave, because the fact that I'm a junior and not really social at all with anybody kind of does suck. And considering the school that I'm leaving, I finally actually got decent friends there, and it took me basically my entire time being there to get them. And now that I finally got decent friends, I'll not see them for years, or hey, most likely never at all. But nothing I can affect that. That's just the effect of being a coach's kid. Nothing I wish I could affect more about that, but there's that. At least I'll know people all over the state that I live in. Yeah, I guess that's one thing positive. Whatever. Yeah. Nothing else to say about that. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.